Hi, you guys. I'll be with you with just a moment. There's something new to show you guys. It's this inventory box here. Let me do a test on it. It took a lot of work to do. That should have sounded. Did that sound to you guys? Did you hear the ping? No, it didn't. Damn. Okay, hang on a second. Yeah, I'll edit it. Part 3. Okay. Why didn't that make a noise? Let me just check. We have sound now, so just fine. I'll have to go back into this bit. It's double playing now. Oh. Okay. It is working. There we go. You heard that, didn't you guys? You heard the beep? Yeah. Okay, well there's 50 items. When people donate, I've got it on a variation, so it should cycle through the 50 and come up with a different item each time, hopefully. That's what I plan. Thank you. I'm hoping it works. I've hurt my neck doing this. It's insane. And if all goes well, it could be... possibilities with this kind of thing would be fantastic. So we'll see. Hey Lone Wolf, how are you? Okay. Continue. I've literally wolfed my dinner down, had a quick shower. It's like, whoa. I just wanted to get this up and running so I could see
Alistair, I'm at the base.
What it's
go ahead.
Do.
I was right. It was a secret Soviet project from the 50s called Carbonek. The laboratory was studying an ancient sword fragment, but some mysterious disaster brought the KGB down and they erased it all from history. Almost.
There seems to be trouble below.
You got there right on time.
Hey, TK.
Or a little late. Those are Rotman's men attacking the Kazakhs.
Or Amanda's. Most likely she's the one behind this.
The lab is somehow connected to that military base, but we don't know how. If you can find the command center, we might get a better idea.
Dropped frame 66.
After the firefight dies down, you should try
to... Oh, come on, was it?
Waiting is for the patient. Or those without parachutes.
Well, I'd look around more, but go ahead and jump when you're ready.
Oh, yes, this bit. Okay, just drop down, I suppose. Whoa, what's she doing?
Now, Lara.
She shit me up, the stupid cow.
But you've just leapt from the frying pan into a nest of hornets.
Weapons? Like Langalanga! Oh, come on, you tosser. That's bullshit. Damn it! Damn. Oh, I've got to do this all over again. Damn it. One, two, three, four. See, I jumped from there. Maybe it's this one. I'll just get back up to my goal. Are you shooting at me? Any more for any more? Right, I'm sure we should be able to get onto that. See, we can. Why didn't you do it the first time? Aha. What's that? Weird. Well, there's plenty of med packs. Like the armory. Ooh. What do we have here? Another ball of sun. How is everyone today? Damn, what do I do now? Get in there, can we get in there? No. Me, I'm not too bad. After finishing that alert thing, I'm like, oh, knackered. But yeah, think of the possibilities now. I know West would like that. When I'm done with it, I might put it in a file and let people just use it. Hey, Dada. Where the hell do I go? Yeah, I managed to do it in the end, Trevor. You know that thing I was trying to do? I managed to do it. I have 50 items now in my inventory. Fingers crossed, it works. It was a code that I needed to put in a CSS thing. Jump onto that roof. This is crazy. There's no, I can jump onto that roof, but it won't take me anywhere. I've put an ultra rare item in the inventory, one that only pops up on rare occasions. See? What the hell? Can I move this? No. Fell up there. What if I can get onto that pole? No. Wow. What the hell? No. Oh my god, this is sending me insane already. Oh my god, what do I do? I think I had this problem the first time I played this. Does anybody know? I mean, this is just for sliding down. There's a ladder inside the armory building. Oh! That didn't look like a ladder. Huh. Hey, no need to realise. Thank you, Lone Wolf. Ah! Two! I think we can go down here.
American.
British.
and it looks like we share an enemy. Where's your command center?
Не отвечай ей. Что здесь нужно?
Погоди! Если она использует код исключа, то сработает тревога, и центр прижмёт нам подмогу.
Да ты что?
Мы здесь охраняем только снег и звериную мочу, или ты хочешь сам идти?
Hey, Bender!
Through the gate! The code is K1879.
Спасибо. As you light him in your dachi.
Just to let you guys know, if you don't already know, said it at the beginning of the stream, but that thing in the corner, inventory, there's 50 items that go in that randomly, should do. And it works when you donate. A new item comes up until the next person donates.
I don't know what the hell you guys were Lardy. Talking about, but I think the gate they mentioned is up ahead.
No.
Satellite photos. We got our own. There's nothing there.
The lab wouldn't be visible from above. We need maps. There it is.
Ooh, that's a hike.
I'm not walking. There's a military transport train that runs past the lab. It looks like Amanda's boys are ahead of me. I'd better run.
Whoops. Satellite feed showing your train's about to roll. You better run. Fast.
My hands are now burnt and everything.
There she is!
Nope. You're looking at the wrong person, it's not there. Yep, Bloggy, you see my alert? You see my alert, eh? I think I've managed to crack it. But we'll see. Oh yes, the catchy height. Well, probably let's just go on there.
Forget the train.
Yeah!
Better idea.
Woohoo! Oh, I can't believe. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, preferred mode of transport. So granted, Captain Monster isn't actually one of the passengers.
They're decoupling with cars.
Fast off the mark though. Okay. Yeah, let me show you. Let me test the donation. This is just one of the items. Isn't that awesome, guys? Isn't that fucking awesome? Hang on, I've lost my screen now. And there's 50 of those items. That took me bloody ages. Yep, Streamlabs. Certain code that they need to put on the screen. I'm actually using the alert box to do that.
They're decoupling these cars.
That's the closet key. Yeah. There's one rare key that I've put in there to only pop up and turn rare. I did have 100, I actually saved 100 PNG items. So, as you can imagine, when it said there's only a 50 limit, I've done 50 for no reason. But it's quite a different cycle. No, I managed this in Google Research. And eventually I found something that worked. It was a bit unrelated to it, it's actually SS code. And luckily it worked. Whoa, you knob! Whoa!
But I think I saw a path onto the right up ahead.
Yeah, baby, do that again.
Yeah, I'll do it again. Getting hot in here. Damn, that heist ladder. My brother hit a lamppost on one of my first motorbikes there. Putting the bike up. And they just went to 2-3 while it hit. What the? Haha! Motherfucker. Checkpoint. That seemed to have gone on for ages. Gem in the inventory. Ah, Daryl! Awesome, Daryl! I can't see. Where is it? Dashboard. Oh my god! £50! Whoa, that's so generous. Thank you so much, Daryl. Oh my god. Thank you, Daryl. Whoa. Damn, thank you. How are you, Daryl? Yeah, look at that blue diamond. That's random in the inventory, guys. See, it works. It fucking works. Yay. Awesome. Oh, Wesker and Cheer would love this. Oh, and Bloggy as well. I'll have to hand it out at some point. Yeah, Daryl is one of my best friends. Daryl with the stealth donation. Donation hype. Daryl going in. Thank you so much, Daryl. Hi, Jake. Hi, Zara. Hi, Geeky. Look at my new thing, Geeky. Fucking awesome. And it worked! I can't believe it! I'm well impressed. That took me so long to do. Bloggy knows how long we've been working on that. Yeah, getting new games. Mind you, saying that, the one in the store this month is Amnesia and Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain. Buzzing, thank you so much, Daryl.
Of course
you did.
Hi, Leon. Oh, look at that bike. Oh. I customized that with blue bits in it. Geeky, we're figuring out the, you know, the inventory box in the corner. I actually made a hundred items, but it will only take 50 in the variations on Streamlabs. Well, it works. It's awesome. It's like, each time someone donates, a random item gets placed in there, and there's a couple of rare ones. Oh, I've forgotten that. So yeah, the possibility now, because that's actually an alert box, notification should go off after 60 seconds, but I managed to find a code that makes it so it doesn't go off for as long as I want it to be there. Hi, Max Payne. So yeah, you can imagine now what the possibility to do with that in the community.
How about you?
Undoubtedly.
Amanda's already inside, and the door's
obviously
sealed.
Obviously, I'm not just going to keep it for myself. I want
there's
to be able to
there's a vent on the wall to the right of the cargo door. The fan's running. She's got the power.
How will you get in?
One way or another.
Ava! How you doing, Ava? Everyone's here. Awesome. I'm actually going to Dino's tomorrow. And I'll be playing Grounded, Last of Us Grounded mode at his. So if you don't know Dino, it's the Last of Us streamer. Most of you know him. Damn, where'd I go? But yeah, I thought I'd get out more and I thought I'd go and see some people. I thought, you know, new start for me, but let's do this. Let's try and be social as much as we can. Let's not get into that rut that I was in. Might have a chronic illness, but I'm not going to let it own me. Nope. Yes. Nowhere. Aha! Yeah, I've realised that in the last, since I moved in here, that being social, obviously because I didn't want to stay in here, so I was going out a lot more, but I'm finding the more I'm moving around, it's helping with pain and stuff. Ah, damn it. But I can't wait for Wesker to see this inventory box I've got. Oh, fucking get up, bitch! I think he'd like it. Oh, man! Oh, not just sound, you can randomize it with other stuff as well. Like 50 item variation. Yeah, I'm live away from home, but I'm thinking, well, that's not gonna stop me, so Dino lives about 3 hours away from me. And on the way back I won't see my parents, so you know, I'm thinking, well, I've got a car. And if I don't get vertigo as much now as I've got my tablets. But I kind of know if I need to rest, then I quickly take some tablets, so. Well, that was good, wasn't it? Oh, I was meant to do that. Was I? Oh, well. I don't want to burn myself. Damn. Aha. What's it doing? Yeah, pretty much in the UK you can probably travel 5 hours and get to the other side of the country. It's really not that big a place. Oh, hang on. Daryl got me that blue gem though, look. Diamond. Hey Cosmic. Oh yes, definitely. Let's not hang over the fire. Yeah, Laura should have been burnt there. Oh, the jewel is an item from Resident Evil Remake. You pull it into the tiger. Anybody who's played Resident Evil Remake, or Resident Evil in general, knows the diamond. Oh. Oh my god, this is a... Can't jump over there. She crazy. Ah, right, okay. I didn't see that.
It's getting colder.
It's getting cold in here. So put on all my clothes.
It looks as if you stumbled into another tomb after all. I wonder what he's doing in here.
He's been trying to get out since the 50s, but he's frozen to death, the poor fellow. It's hardly a proper end for a scientist.
Lara.
The experiment's gone wrong. KGB sealed the facility. He tried to escape through the vents, but got trapped.
My God.
It is much colder in here than it was outside.
Alright, can't over there. Oh, it's probably like a fridge then. Hey Truder! What's up?
Must be one of them.
Ho-ho. Ah! Okay. Can I get back? there's something down here anyway. Like, say for you, Geeky. Because you, you're a big Tomb Raider fan. You could do Tomb Raider artifacts in the box. What do you think of that? That would be awesome, wouldn't it? Random artifacts from different Tomb Raiders. I think I may have come up with something.
Look at the lights. She's only found the emergency power.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have started it.
I think there's some sort of mechanism that opens the door. It would need power to work.
Shiny tan pipes like Lara. I've got some. Leggings.
That should do it.
Yeah.
There you go. I wonder if that's toxic. I guess it's cooling. But who knows what kind of lethal crap the Soviets were using.
I'd rather not find out firsthand. Oh shit! Oh shit! Shit! No! It's bollocks! Yeah, oh tits!
Watch yourself.
Electric titties. What the fuck?
Get up above it.
God, friends.
Close. I think I'll wait for that to come back round. No, I was trying to outrun the electricity. Didn't have much luck, did I? Oh shit, look at it. It's fast. I gotta get here fast now. Okay. Woo!
Amanda?
Damn it, Laura, I'm busy.
I see you've changed your look. That was you in Bolivia, then. With Rob.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't conceive of. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Check out the big gun thing. How spaced out is that? Maybe it'll help you.
Wow, she seems a bit salty.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too. I'd say what we have here is one of Nikola Tesla's toroidal coil guns. Except, that would be impossible.
You may be right. It doesn't seem to work very well.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. If you could get that Tesla tower fired up... Well, I never thought I'd get to say that.
We might be able to bridge the gaps.
The hell? What's happened?
Put her down!
Has it not got enough strength? Well, it's not working. What's this? Nearly the end of the game. Wow. Very fast game.
Wow. Don't get hit by any of those electrical arcs.
I thought you said it wasn't running.
That's just ambient discharge. If the tower was on, you'd know it.
And if I were the energy source, where would I be?
Okay.
Up top.
Rope height. Where do we go from here? We go up there. Hi, Ali. Oh no, I haven't got an item. My inventory. Oh shit! Oh, nearly.
Another scientist. No warmth for him up here either. They funneled Tesla energy into the artifact, and there was an enormous discharge of some sort. KGB shut down the operation, removed the core. So can the tower be powered up from here?
Not without the core. Looks like it's not here. I guess that's what those tracks in the floor are for.
I'm gonna have something in my box. What happened there? Why'd that disappear? Can I repeat it somehow? Hang on a second, guys. Where are we? Where is it? What happened? What happened to it? One second, guys. Where's my box gone? Nice. How do I repeat? Ah, yeah, I remember now. Stream labels. Open that. Might be a moment, guys. I'm still in. Ah, bollocks. Hate it when shit goes wrong. Stream labels. Maybe it's because I closed the windows. Right, it's bringing the key up, but that's not the one. We've got to open Streamlabs. Thank you, Glenn, for the £2 donation. Let me see if I can repeat. How do I repeat? Dashboard. Donation hype. Glenn. Ah, here, I can repeat. Oh! It's the dog collar. Awesome. A dog collar for Bosco. I love that. Thank you. Awesome. It does time out after, I think, 3,000 seconds. So I don't know what that is. That's like... is that something like 20, 30? No, if I think. Yeah, probably about right. Awesome. Thank you so much, Glenn. 50 minutes, yeah, that's about right, isn't it? Donation hype.
Donation hype, Glenn.
Thank you for the dog collar. Thank you. All I need now. Well, I had the dog whistle. Awesome. Ha! Cabbage humor. Right, we can't go through there. Locked. I can go through here. Whoa!
What are those hanging cords and sockets?
Decoupled high current cables. You're lucky they're off, or you'd be standing in the middle of a painful light parade.
Oh my god. I don't know why I'm jumping to, but never mind.
It's over there!
Just come in and call shit.
Doesn't look like it has a charge, but you might be able to juice it from the control room above you.
gonna push this.
There's heavy debris on the tracks. I don't see how I can move it.
It doesn't matter if the core doesn't have power. Get it charged, and then we can deal with that.
I don't know. Heavy debris on the track. Blow up.
Locked.
So far I haven't seen that it's actually done a transition through the random things yet without manual operation. I'm hoping that that's not the case. Maybe it just timed out. So if I extend the timeout, I'd have to go through the 50 odd things, but I think I could do it. How do I move that? Kind of a box to be able to get on that. Hang on. Okay. What if I climb up there? I'm up there.
Hello, Laura.
What the? How the hell did you get on this channel?
Hush, Sip. She must have taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Laura. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to Arthurian myth I've come across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You were always such the scientist. You're probably right at home with all these Tesla contraptions, aren't you?
As much as anyone, I suppose.
The Russians activated a power in the artifact that literal minds can't handle, and it destroyed them. So don't push the wrong buttons.
You'd better not either.
But I know which ones are the right ones.
You've learned to read Russian since I last saw you, Amanda.
She hung up. What the hell was that about?
She's having difficulty obtaining the sword fragment, and she doesn't want to blow everything up in the process.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
No. Don't tell Amanda anything. Well. Shoot that.
Another unlucky scientist. He writes that at least a dozen of his colleagues were killed in the experiment. The artifact converted the Tesla voltage into something else.
Oh, man! Now that's how you do it!
Is that supposed to stop at some point?
It's not charged all the way. I don't know what's wrong.
How am I supposed to move it if I can't touch it?
The cable on your grapple is insulated.
Right.
Okay. Insulated. Try that. That's right there.
Power, baby. Now that's how you open that door. Man, I should have worked on mass marketing this day. Tesla was a genius.
That's a side door, man.
Get up above it.
Burn! It burns!
What happened here?
Weird. The core must have powered these cables somehow. And those rails in the wall are the most convenient conductors around.
Oh, fuck. I repeat that. I wonder what it does. Oh my god. It randomizes it if you repeat it as well. Wow, that's cool. You got two for the price of one, Glenn. Dog collar and a kick-ass thingy-majig mask, death mask. Be careful, Lara. Be very careful. Shit. No! Aww. Let me just randomize it again. I quite like that. What have we got now? Whee! And you got the bee thing. I love that. There's like 50 of those. A bee! A bee!
It's a shield. 10th or 11th century. Probably recovered with the piece we're looking for. It resembles Lancelot's crest, doesn't it?
It would have been better it existed.
Oh, what's this now? It looks like a map. Have a good look and see what you can make of it.
What do you think it's for?
Maybe our knight needed help finding his way home. Or perhaps this piece wasn't all he had.
You think he stashed more of the sword somewhere?
Possibly. But the map is useless without a reference point.
I'll work on it. Going offline.
Explain. A number of minor relics were recovered along with
I empathize.
They were too contemporary for serious stuff. It seems they've opened as recently as the first millennium.
But am I missing something? How old exactly is this artifact we're looking for?
Older than you'd think.
I don't think I've ever been happier!
Ah, I get it. bitch! Damn! That's not working. Ah. Free falling. No! Whoa, the stream's freaking out. It is a little bit, isn't it? It's YouTube. It was kind of going a bit weird then. It should be okay now. What? That's creepy. Oh no, it's still doing it. What the hell? Is everything okay with it? It's alright on my screen. Okay, some creepy shit going on. Is it to do with a cable, maybe? Whoa, what's that about? Creepy. I know, it's super twitchy on OBS. There's no reason for it. Let me just check all the cables. I haven't done anything with the cables. I've not touched them. Or maybe my actual Elgato is starting to die. Oh my god, I hope it's not. Let's see if, done any fella?
Turn her around!
Oh. that way, you tit? Don't you fucking dare! Don't you fucking dare! No. If it made you laugh, it was worth it. Okay, Glenn, no problem. Should be able to get rid of that.
Amanda, I'm sorry for what happened, but we can still work together.
There is no we, Lara. There never was. It was just me down there. Me and this. Do you remember it? I touched it, and it touched me back.
I don't think that was a good thing.
I tamed it then, and made it my own.
No more medipacks left. Touch that.
This place is a mess.
I do this over and over again? Are you kidding me? The fuck? Get off! I need a tip, Jack, please. Damn it! Hi, Ethan. Cinematic.
Stay out of its way, Lara. I don't control it. I only unleash it. It'll kill anything in its way.
You don't control it, you just unleash it. So what's the fucking point, you stupid bitch?
Get out of there. I know a little about Tesla technology, but this place is awesome.
guy.
You're not going to believe where this leads.
Oh, you're going to find me extremely incredulous today.
Cornwall.
As in, take the M5 to the A30 in Cornwall.
As the crow drives.
Well then, let's see
what?
How
the M5
first.
Can take you to the A30 Cornwall? I didn't think that was right. Gotta go on the M5 tomorrow. England, King Arthur's tomb. The map of Knightshire leads to a site that claims to have unearthed King Arthur's grave, a distinction also claimed by countless others. But this particular site meant something to a knight 1,000 years ago, so it may mean something to me. Swords and stones, they are part of the monofinet. Yes! Get back on the bike!
There seems to be a fine line between coincidence and irony.
You sure about that map?
Unfortunately, there was some nonsense about the discovery of the real King Arthur's tomb here years ago, soon discredited. And yet another roadside attraction was born.
Well, let's see what we can see, shall we? At least it should be educational.
Welcome back, Lone Wolf. I'm not sure she would get away with just wandering around Britain with guns. Holstered to her legs.
Either housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months. Now this is familiar enough. No King of England jokes, Alistair. I probably have to turn on the power first.
Come on. Where do we go? There's no more bike riding. Oh.
This place has seen better days.
It's been condemned since the death of the owner, one Professor Worth. I shudder to think that at one time he had students.
They must be electric. I'll have to find the power main.
Oh, more
mains. Place is locked up pretty tight on the ground floor. Probably have to try up higher.
And we have power.
Hey, now that the power's on, maybe you can go back and pull out Excalibur.
Mm-hmm. It's not Excalibur! The sword and the stone and Excalibur were two different blades. The stone broke in his battle with Pelennor. Oh, good grief, nobody gets it straight.
That's because nobody cares.
Boys.
Sorry.
Okay. What the hell? Okay. Twitch stream again? Oh no. Hang on a second. This could mean bad news for the Elgato. Could be overworking. Come on, Elgato, don't give up on me.
Between stupid and charming with you, is there?
Okay. Oh, bollocks. Seems a bit loose. Let me just, I have to restart OBS. Hang on a second, guys. I'm going to restart the OBS. Okay, we're back. Fingers crossed, we're good. A bit better. Hello, Lara. You look very sexy today. Refresh, guys. Refresh.
So that there would be no squabbling betwixt the knights, Merlin bequeathed upon Arthur your own round table, which was the table neither square nor buttressed, but circular in form. 'Twas a symbol of unity and equality, and 'twas the world as nice to stand real. Such a vision of yon cup of Christ did barely appear to our
sight. Can I jump over here? Yeah. Oh, shit! Oh, damn, I'm all down here. How do I get back up? Oh, okay. Oh, what the fuck? Right, we need to jump back when we're doing that. Get ready, Lara. Turn around and jump.
And what of Excalibur, the mighty sword of legend? 'Twas Merlin who did bring Arthur to yon magical lake, wherein didst dwell ye lady of the lake. And from her hand did Arthur take Excalibur. And yea, the sword was never broken.
I've been up here. I've been here. No, I haven't. Jump over there. Oh, just hurt myself big time. What about there? Aha! I need to go over there.
For hours did Arthur and Mordred hackle upon Salisbury Plain. Arthur with Excalibur.
Aha.
Mordred with Excalibur.
Welcome back, guys. Sorry about that. I'm hoping it's not my Elgato on its way out.
None came to more tragedy, for Arthur was himself any battle. And yea, yon sky did then did Merlin fall in love with Nimue.
There's a logical explanation for that. It's called evening.
You're so literal, Alistair. Archaeology is half metal.
Better jump through here.
Maybe the grunting Saxon or the Roman fascist that Alistair believes the whole legend was built around. This is where the truth behind the myth is supposed to be explained. And it's been turned into a warehouse.
Fitting. There's been so little truth everywhere else. Why start here? The only factual
place
behind the
King
Arthur myths died centuries before this place was built.
Give Professor Worth some credit. If he had to close the exhibit for renovations, at least he picked the most boring one.
Yeah, he's going to be setting it up on his. I don't know whether he's going to be streaming it. Well, we can hope that he's going to be streaming PlayStation 3 games, maybe. It'd be very interesting. Hi, Silent Brett. How's it going?
This definitely isn't Arthur's tomb.
We knew that already. What's wrong with it?
I've seen enough tombs in my life to know when I'm looking at a cenotaph.
Say who?
Let me just
a
test
diversion.
My,
This place is trying too hard. It's hiding
my
something.
My thing.
A body?
No, that's
sure
the problem.
It's still working. Yep, still working. That's good. Just double checking it. And it's back to the standard one.
It's authentic enough for its age, but its age isn't entirely authentic.
And what does that mean? She's saying that the sarcophagus is from around the 11th century, which is when the Arthurian myths were invented. The real Arthur came 5 centuries before, so it's old, but, well, not old enough.
It could be anyone in here, if there's anyone at all.
I'm not too bad, thank you, Silent.
There has to be something else here.
To put this. Aha. Maybe here? Okay. Wow, that's fucked that up, isn't it?
Take the slow way down instead.
Oh, I'm absolutely fine.
Should have told that to the forklift. Fork the wall. Ha ha ha. Oh shit. Tally hill. Maybe go over there. Go over there. No! That's deceiving. Okay. Darn. This is just a test? What, this area's a test? Oh, a test of my rage. Oh. Very sexy, Lara. Very sexy. Now, where's that thing gone now? My events list is buggered off.
So am I.
That doesn't mean you don't have to be quiet anymore.
Okay.
Looks like there's oil seeping into the water table. Who knows how long it's been burning?
I wonder if the architect's design deliberately took this into account.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
There's your answer, Alistair.
Wow. You know you're gonna ruin your boots.
Not on the path I'll need to take.
I love that. That's gonna be hot though. Oh, shit. Now what?
Maybe there's a way up and over.
This looks like my garbage disposal. I hope you're not leaping through there, Laura. There must be a way to stop them up.
I certainly hope so.
Oh, don't be a cabbage. I'm going helpless. Oh, I literally can't get hit. Oh, that one's not one there. Block this one. Maybe it's not this one that I need to get. Got to do this in sequential order, maybe. Oh. Wallet. I had so little health. Okay, that's staying there. That's good. Push, Lara, push! Okay, that's good. Is it? Oh! I guess the game volume is slightly louder. How's that? Is that any better? It is the grinding and stuff, isn't it? Is that better? Come on, get it. There you go. Cool, okay. I do need to speak up sometimes. Concentration, I tend to just start talking quiet. Come on, lad. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, that was close. Huh. I want to bring that with me just in case. It's like walking a dog. Aha. What the bugger? Anything? Ah. Yeah, I'm bringing that with me. I'll bring it with me everywhere. Okay.
Hey, Alistair. Why don't you head on down there and stand on that play for her? Why don't you go down and hold that door open?
What is it? Nope. Oh, something happened. Oh, bollocks. Oh, get there, you tit. Okay, I'll add that. Thank you.
You see that crate up on the shelf over there? You could use that on the pressure plate. It's not a crate.
Okay, just floating coffins around. Foggiest what this is doing. Ah, right, I know now. We're coffin surfing. Wow. Never thought I'd be doing this. Really, Glenn? Getting checked up on? Oh dear. They're just making sure you're alright.
And here's your final, final resting place, sir.
If we're through having fun, it's time to get back to business.
Oh. Another coffin. Just taking a nice little stroll on my coffin, you know. You know how it is. I think it might have wanted a reboot, yeah. Something was going wrong with it. It wasn't the PlayStation, it wasn't the computer, so it must have been the alligator. Damn, so many puzzles. Bad feeling about this. A bad, bad feeling. That's not helping anything, is it? What's that? Unless... I wonder. It's twitchy again. See, I spoke too soon! What is wrong with you? Why are you twitchy? I've had a new RAM put in it. I put 16 gig of RAM in it. Hoping it's not faulty RAM. Yeah, right, Trevor, that was bollocks. Horse crap. Make sure I got it this time. Yeah. Where's this taking me? Okay. Checkpoint. Thank fuck for that. Uh-huh. Do I go down here? Oh, Dino! Dino's in the house! and he gave me a fuel canister. And where's my Windows gun? Except it's real. Oh my god! The hell? Dino, you don't need to do that! Whoa! Oh, thank you so much, Dino! For travel expenses. Don't worry about it, it's all good. Thank you so much! Wow! Whoa! Thank you so much! Awesome. Donation hype. Dino. Effin Dino. And yeah, Cheer was asking Dino if this means you're going to be playing PlayStation 3 games. I said, it's up to you, we'll see. But hopefully, yes. Donation hype, Dino. Oh, thank you. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. I love you guys. Cup of tea or 50, yeah. Couple of 50 teas. Wow. Thank you. Thank you so much. And I'm so hyped as well that my little donation alert's working. Look, I got a little casket thing. How awesome is that? That took me all day to do that. Oh, wow. Thank you guys. Yeah, I got a pretty flask item that keeps my fuel in so I can burn Crimson's heads. Whoa. You guys are shocking me. It says better be returned to Fraggle. Better than the old screen donations that I used to have.
Where do they go?
To find Avalon, perhaps. The quest for the Holy Grail. Lancelot, Galahad, Percival and Bors, their tombs are empty.
Thanks, Trevor.
Government was left with Arthur to help him leave this mausoleum when the time...
£352? 152? Wow, 352 in one day, that would be amazing. I mean, that's awesome. Wow. I've been up there. This is where it gets complex. Him? He looks dodgy, don't he? What about up there? Is it Dino? Awesome! If he's trying another speedrun attempt, Wes could probably be in there as well. Good luck to him. It's hard going. I've seen him play them. We'll do our own little one tomorrow. Rages. Get ready for rages. So now it said 100. It said 100. Maybe the font's low. Recent events. Yeah. Thank you once again, Dino. Really appreciate it. You got the screen quality back up, have you? Awesome. Look, I've got my little flask. I love that little window I've done. Right. I'm trying to think. This is a puzzle and a half. No. I can't, can I? I've got to jump on that. Thank you. Wow. I've got to be able to get on that bit up there. How do I get on this? Is it cheer? Oh, right. I'll have to sort that out. I've got most of it set up now, so I'll sort that out. How about this? I've got to get up there somehow. What if... Nope. Oh shit. This is a tough one. Any ideas? Jump up here. Hey, Mad Wife. Is that why you called Mad Wife? Yeah, the bell rope. What I need to do, if I remember, I need to get on that, bring that down, make that chandelier, ding that bell. But how do I get up there? Oh my god, this is sending me insane. This one looks dodgy. There's gotta be something on here. There's gotta be something. Oh my god, is Jane... Where was he in the game? I'm about shooting the hook on the bell. Nah. What about that? That's looking odd. That looks like it's... Hang on. Aha! Just walking around, you know, pulling the coffin. Right. Okay. Oh crap. Oh my god. It's Gyarados! Or Gyarados. Or whatever it is from Pokemon. Thing that's a fish and turns into a gigantic thing. Ah. Get me. Ow! Yep, dead. Stream is acting up again. Kidding. I really hope it's not my Elgato. Wonder what makes it do that. I think my Elgato might be starting to pack up, you know. This isn't good news. It could be overheating. It's not, well, it's, the computer's not overheating or anything. Still doing it. Nothing on the actual... to be. Gotta be the Elgato. Still doing it. The wires could be. Hang on. keep it running so we can tell what's going on. No, it's still doing it. I want to finish the game. That's weird. I wonder if it's... Well, it can't be the PlayStation. Surely. Can you try that? I took the PlayStation one out and back in. Could be the PlayStation. Right, let's try again. Yeah, but on my TV, it's not acting up. Yeah, if it's PlayStation, I'm going to be well pissed off because I've already lost the disk drive on my fat PlayStation. Oh, this isn't going on. I'm having trouble, like, switching targets. Bollocks. Hey, Gaming Man John, how are you? Yeah, this boss does seem it. He's pissed. Oh, bugger off! You meant to be focusing on that. Oh my god. No, I'm not mad at you. I was only joking, game man. Oh man! Mm-hmm. Oh, Bosco is throwing cabbages. What weapons have I got anyway? Not a whole lot. Mad one. Cheer. Yes! You don't like them. Fuck off! You meant to take attention at that. Eat it! Damn. Grapple, you bitch! Nice. Where's the Pokeball? Here, have a Pokeball. Now where do I go? All right. Oh. This looks fun. Fun, 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 fun. Yay. Oh, it's not dead. Dead. Ha ha ha, Trevor. Oh, that's not creepy, is it? That's like, I'll get you later. Okay. How the hell do I get out of here? Okay. That do something? Yeah, right? That was the best evil eye ever. It was like, I'm gonna fucking get you. What did that do? Have I gotta go back now? On the wild side. And oh, but... hey you! Yeah, kick you in the face. And just go and kill myself by the looks of it. And that's where I've gotta go. I actually needed to go over there. There go, you have that. And I'll go over here. Whoa, that freaking hurt! Bonafide tosser. That's fire. Oh, where's my flask gone? I'm going to have to extend that. It's 3,000 seconds I put it at, so maybe it's timing out. Haha. GG. Night, TK, take care. Oh, the poor doggos.
Oh,
owned. They're just like, we're just waiting.
Hello, lads.
Hey, Lara. What's up?
They didn't make off with your credit cards, did they? Is everything all right? Alistair?
I'm fine. Just not my usual evening routine.
Then let's go home.
Awesome. Is the next one the last one? Continue. Croft Manor.
Of the round table were real, and now we have Excalibur right here in front of us. Dodgy bastards at Oxford will have kittens when they hear of this.
It's even bigger than that, Alistair. What Arthur called Excalibur is a powerful artifact that predates him by millennia.
Well, it's still in pieces. Who brought the superglue?
While I was in Ghana, I asked you to look around for the Galali key. No luck, I take it?
It was not among your father's collection.
Or his records.
It wasn't in Ghana either. Or Rutland was... Oh,
yeah. Welcome back, Leah.
I've seen you before, haven't I? Hang on.
Aha.
A striking resemblance, don't you think?
The pendant was a gift from your father. I never knew from where he had obtained it, until now.
Where is it now?
It's in the Himalayas. My mother had it with her. Zip, Alistair, I'm going to Nepal. Please make the usual arrangements.
We'll take care of it. Come on, man.
Not to presume, Lady Croft, but I'd hoped you wouldn't try to use the sword yourself after what happened to your mother.
She removed the sword. That's what killed her. I don't intend to do the same. If my father had known any of this, he tried so hard. They hated him for it.
No one hated him, Lara.
It bloody well wasn't love, was it? His reputation was destroyed. Now there's more than one thing to be salvaged from that mountaintop.
See you later, gamer. Thanks for stopping by. I think, is this the last one?
The wreckage should be just on the other side.
I can't see anything. You sure you're in the right spot?
I never forget a face.
Okay.
Once again, we find ourselves on a mountain without climbing gear.
And I doubt any of that snow and ice is stable. You should keep moving before it breaks on you.
I have done this before, you know.
That didn't look like she was going to grab that then. Move fast. Oh. Everything's falling apart. Now where? Uh-huh. That music though. It's gorgeous. Oh no, no, she's not going to do that, is she? She's gonna do that. No, she's not, she's dying. Try again. Get some swing going up. Oh, she is. No, she isn't. Yes, she is. Damn, I wouldn't fucking do that for anything. No way.
Now what? Back down and up somewhere else?
Okay.
There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old are you? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
It won't be Tomb Raider without the classic deaths.
There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old were you? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
Okay. Oh, what? No way! That music, I'm fell in love with it. Bollocks. Oh, it's glitching again. It could be the PlayStation. That again. It does seem very hot.
There it is.
I gotta do this all again. Bollocks. Come on, PlayStation, survive just till I finish this. I suppose I'm lucky that PlayStations don't cost a fortune these days, PlayStation 3s. And most of my saves are on the cloud.
That's one of Rutland's. I told him to mind his own business, and here he is following me to the ends of the earth.
Maybe he heard you wrong. You think he's in there?
I doubt it. Not when he could be at home with his feet up. This is all quite surreal, actually.
I'd imagine it would be.
So what's that doing then?
You do look after me. then, and I know it now. I'll be fine, Zip. Don't worry.
There it is.
Yes.
How lucky that it's been there all the time. Hi, Nicholas. Oh, shit. Oh, my flask is gone. Okay. What? Kidding, aren't you? Doing it again? Let's bring it out. Turn it around, actually. Could be that it's overheating. But how, it seems, when I unplug it and plug it back in, it seems fine. I mean, if it was a PlayStation doing that, wouldn't it be showing on the TV as well? Because on my monitor, the TV, it's perfectly fine. It's on OBS. So I'm wondering whether it's the actual HD cable. Might be a bit dodgy. Mad wife.
It is.
Oh, bollocks! Just hurry up and do it. That then, it was like, we're gonna die. Yeah, bollocks, awesome, fat. Hey, Big Boss Elite. How you doing?
Yes. It is.
Forward. Dip, duck, dodge, die. Cheer.
Of course.
Just checking. It's usually someone else's pass you dig.
She's got a grenade launcher?
That's where you're wrong, Zip. This has always been what it's about. Now there's one more place I'd like to visit. It shouldn't take too long.
Hey, MBL, how you doing?
One more thing.
So what do I need this for now? Whoa, did not expect that. Where's it going? I don't know where I'm going. No! Yeah. Checkpoint. Oh god, I remember this and I remember how I fucking hated it.
This is fantastic. Look at them all. This is a find in itself.
Looks dodgy, looks dodgy. Wow, how did she make that?
I do not like this place at all. Don't slip.
I've got it.
Ooh, see that then? Oh, fuck!
My god, Laura! This is fantastic! Look at them all!
Yep, if they were real people, they'd be dead. Don't slip. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
This must be where Santa's evil brother lives. Bloody hell.
Santa's evil brother lives.
I'll be fine.
Oh shit. Oh, right, okay. Smoothly does it.
Good grief. I can't look anymore.
I don't know where I'm going! I'm gonna die!
Keep on looking.
No! Shit. Hey, Jen. How you doing?
My god,
I'm not too bad, though. The hell? Come on. Gotta do this before it starts twitching again.
My god, Laura. This is
my god, Laura.
Look at them all. This is a find in itself. I do not like this place.
Oh, you're not feeling good? Sorry to hear that. Hope you feel better soon. Oh, you fucking knob ass.
My god, Laura. This is fantastic. Look at them all. This is a find in itself. I do not like this place at all.
This is on the PlayStation 3, it's a HD collection.
This must be where Santa's evil brother lives.
Oh yeah.
Bloody hell, it's too bleeding chancy, Laura.
I'll be fine.
Okay, I know where I'm going. See, I did jump up though. What are they doing here? Boom! Shankalanga! Ow! Fuck off. No! Look at her move. Hell yeah. Haven't got any grenades on that.
You're not gonna make it across. God, Lara, you must be absolutely freezing. Are you gonna be all right?
My bones have gone numb. God, it is so very cold. I'll be fine.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely, Zip. Quite enough of that.
Sorry.
Wow. It's painful for her.
Right, here last time I came.
Wow, we're walking downstairs, doing normal things. Okay. Is this gonna crumble away? Now where? Over there? Doesn't even look like I can get that. Give it a go. See? Bollocks. Cheer. Get off me, too.
Good thing these weren't here last time I came.
Well, I don't get this. They all lead to that door, but I can't do anything at that door. This is close to the end, is it? That's cool. Now I'm stuck. Where the hell do I go? I haven't the foggiest. I can't go through this door. Shiny thing on the ceiling? Where? Ah, right, yes, there is. Can I shoot it? Maybe I need to go back round. Oh, fuck. There's a shiny thing under a ceiling on my room as well. It's called a bell. I mean, a bulb. Ah! Okay, can't chill. Man, you got one on you.
Good thing these weren't here last time I came.
Two things over there as well. I can't get over that way. And I can't get over that way. I wonder if, hey, hey. That was easier. Ow!
That's strange. These doors weren't closed before. I suppose I'll have to work out how to get them open again.
Oh. One of those seems heavier, don't they? That's not gonna work. No, that's not working. Not working. Here we go.
Every object here has a symbolic function. Oh, bother. Well, one thing at a time. suppose it's time to work out how to leave this monastery.
How about swinging Excalibur once? Just for fun.
It's a priceless artifact, not a toy.
Whoa! Oh yeah! Somewhere. Where's this take me? Bollocks! Bollocks hype. He had a big sword. Yes.
So, any more sightseeing, Lara, or are you finished?
We're going back to Bolivia. Then we'll see.
Okay. I think the next one has to be the last one. Continue. Try and get this finished tonight.
No distractions, please.
Good luck.
Anyone between me and that stone dies.
Stop. I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her.
That told you. Shit just got real. I'll have all of your medipacks.
Be the one.
Well, she's well and truly pissed. Regenerating, fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you, Amanda, in the ass! Oh shit! It was Amanda, the bitch!
For years, my father believed mother was alive. It was what kept
Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.
Oh. Let's repeat that. Why ain't it working? Big boss raid? Woo! Hiya! What are you guys up to? You just come in when we're finished. But yeah, thanks for the raid, big boss. Thank you very much. How are you? Did you have fun? Bear with me, I'm just trying to sort my screen thing out. I don't know why all of a sudden it's just not working. Maybe I should test it. There it is. It's like I have to reactivate it all over again. I'll work on it. So, big boss. Blue Shadow. Delorito Leroy. Nikki. Gaming FFC. Screeninga! No need to realize. Awesome. Thank you so much for the raid. Really appreciate it. Let's randomize it again. I'm showing you my new thing. BB. Look. My new variation alerts. I've got about 50 of them. And every time you get an alert, they're there. It's awesome. Yeah, I've got a few things to iron out with it. Make the code longer, well, not longer, the time longer, so it doesn't time out. But I'm thinking of packaging it up for Wesker and other people who want to put their own things in the box. You know, like say, if I decided to go on and do some cabbages, random cabbages, or maybe if Geeky went on to put some artifacts from Tomb Raider in there. You know, it's like a new thing. And I'm the one that wants to make it happen. I want to share it. Yeah, I edited the script in Streamlabs to do it so that the alert box doesn't fade out and it lasts for longer. So it's still the alert, but it's just the alert that's lasting for a long time. I've had it on 3,000 seconds, but it times out, so I'm going to put it to something like 10,000 seconds or whatever, you know. Try and pull it so that it doesn't change. Because as soon as it times out, that's when I have the trouble. So it's still ironing it out. Yeah, it's custom CSS. Yeah, if I put 9,000 seconds in, I would have thought it wouldn't expire. For some reason, it's expiring quite early. It might be running in milliseconds. I don't know. I'm still working on it. But, yeah, if I click the... This is a repeating... That's just like acting like another donation coming in right now. Repeat. And we've got Magnum Bullets. I literally went and did 100 PNGs of the items in Resident Evil Remake. So this would be ideal for Wesker, as he's a Resident Evil streamer. So I'll definitely give it to him. I'll give him the files as well. But I thought it was a pretty cool thing. Yeah, it only has 50. I've got to 50. In the variations, and that's all it holds is 50. I actually did like 50 extra of them that I didn't need to do, but never mind. So yeah, I've been working hard on that all day. Well, I say all day, probably when I really got my head down to it. Probably took about 3 hours. But if someone was to donate now, what would happen would be that both the event box at the bottom, the bit that says Dino, and the image will recycle. You'll get the notification of what's happened at the bottom and then my little inventory box at the top. I could change it to, like, say, equip or something like that. Let's refresh it again. That's the last one then, you'll have to donate if you want to see more of them. But yeah, I think it opens up possibilities, don't you think? It's 9,000 seconds anyway, in 300 seconds. So about 5 minutes. I've got it set to 3,000 seconds. And it times out. Well, let's see what we've got to say. So yeah, Big Boss, if you want it. Yeah, if you want it. let me know. I won't be able to do it until I come back now. Till next week. But I'm working on putting some instructions up as well. But it's only to close friends that I'll be sharing it with. Like, say, our community of streamers. and I'd want to keep it that way. Croft Manor. Outfits. Legend, black. I want the dress. Whoa, that's kinky. Oh yeah, let's go for that. Yeah, Underworld Avalon, I've never played that one. No, I'm just going into Croft Manor at the moment. Having a wander around. In a nice sexy ripped dress. This is like from the movie. Yeah, don't mention Angel of Death. Oh my god. Why ain't she flipping? There we go. Hey! Oh, swim, Lyra, swim! Oh, wow, if I had a place like this. I want to go up there. Koi fish. I haven't got my grapple gun to do that. Oh well, let's swan dive. In the water, you tit! Oh look, you're all wet. One for the lads. Okay guys, I'm gonna leave it there today. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Thank you so much for the donations. I really appreciate it. I hope you liked my little donation thing that I made. I'm pretty proud of that. It took a lot of frustration and testing to sort that out. I like it. I hope you guys do too. If you haven't already, join my Discord. I'd enjoy to have you there. And you get to see what's going on. Have a nose at us. And yeah, I shall see you later, guys. Take care. Love you all. Bye.